for sale or rent. Rooms to let 50 cents. No phone, no pool, no pets. I ain't got no cigarettes, but 2 hours of pushing broom buys a 8x12 4-bit room. I'm a man of means, by no means king of the road. I know every engineer on every train, all of their children and all of their names. Every handout in every town, every lock that ain't locked when no one's around. I sing trailer for sale or rent. Rooms to let 50 cents. No phone, no pool, no pets. I ain't got no cigarettes, but 2 hours of pushing broom buys a 8x12 4-bit room. I'm a man of means, by no means king of the road. Trailer for sale or rent. Rooms to let 50 cents. No phone, no pool, no pets. I ain't got no cigarettes, but...
So, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3.
I was out walking on a corner one day. I spied an old hobo in the doorway he lay. His face was all grounded in the cold sidewalk floor, and it looked like he'd have been there for a whole night or more. He was only a hobo, but one more is gone, leaving nobody sing his sad song, leaving nobody to carry him home. He was only a hobo, but one more is gone.
Riding on the city of New Orleans, Illinois Central, Monday morning rail. 15 cars and 15 restless riders, 3 conductors and 25 sacks of mail. All along the southbound Odyssey, the train pulls out of Kankakee, rolling along past houses, farms and fields, passing trains that have no name, freight yards full of old black men, and the graveyards of the rusted automobiles. Good morning, America, how are you? Said, don't you know me? I'm your native son. I'm the train they call the city of New Orleans. I'll be gone 500 miles when the day is done. It's knowing that your door's always open and your path is free to walk. That makes me tend to leave my sleeping bag rolled up and stashed behind your couch. And it's knowing I'm not shackled by forgotten words and bonds, and the ink stains that I dried upon some line. That keeps you in the back roads by the rivers of my memory, that keeps you ever gentle on my mind. It's not clinging to the rocks that ivy planted on some column now that binds me, or something that somebody said because they thought we fit together walking. It's knowing that the world will not be cursing or forgiving when I walk along some railroad track and find that you're waving on the back roads by the rivers of my memory, always smiling, always gentle on my mind.
I know where I belong. It's many hundred miles and it won't